You're not even doing it good. Oh my god.
Okay, they can start.
Alright,
you guys can start.
You guys can start. Alright, you guys get out of here.
Alright, so Sonic D. Sonic wins this plus two, probably worse. Basically, D doesn't care really to do anything about Sonic getting in. He doesn't have any boxes to stuff him out. Okay, anyway, I should focus on this. So, what the fuck happened? I guess Nick lost his stock, alright. But yeah, Sonic, you just gotta be play pretty safe, or you can just be pretty aggro in this matchup. One up throw pretty much fucking demolishes DDD. We edge guard DDD hard. We can like pretty much roll our face on DDD.
You're saying we, but not everybody who's watching to watch this Ron knows your Sonic game.
Okay, well now they do. All the like limitless fans we have won't recognize my fucking voice, right? Okay, I see. I'm crump by the way.
Do you want to see the girl or not?
Okay, who's gonna like, I guess there's gonna be some like bright-eyed Jimmy's watching this on YouTube and be like, wow, I can't believe I get to watch a random step between CY Nothing and Stealth Happen. I'm such a big fan of nothing.
Motobug probably watches
this. Motobug doesn't fucking watch these sets.
Motobug probably does care.
No.
Motobug, if you're out there watching this mod, I care about you. Warp cares about you. Cross obviously doesn't.
45. Yeah, nice job, Warp.
Hard P, bitch!
Oh god, okay, anyway, let's review this. So, we're playing way too much. There's not, like, not even attempting to dash this. Not really baiting any buttons, so it's just kind of running at him. Which is kind of a problem with a lot of Sonic players. Jay's kind of just stuffing him out, really. Kind of doing random stuff, to be honest. Yeah. Alright, here's a good use of tap side beat. It's fucking.
Are you laughing?
Can you understand it?
No.
Can I get out of here?
You can't either.
Yes, I can. Yes,
I can.
Get the fuck out of here.
Hours a day?
Not once. I actually do have time. Ooh, nice. That was a weird ass meteor. Anyway. Alright. Yeah. Man, this background is so fucking printer. I see Ontario especially. You can never have good mic quality. It's always like hearing loud ass shit in the background.
Alright, I'll throw it down.
This is a pretty fucking character's stupid and broken.
Everybody who doesn't have Sonic at the top and the tier list is actually retarded.
Alright, you see how Nick SDs. No.
The fact that Jay even took three stocks, like, the fact that Stella took three stocks. Just basically shows you how brain dead Sonic is because
or
because Stealth Hack is better than nothing. For sure. In an ideal world, Stealth Hack is better than nothing.
Sure.
But nothing still wins because his character carries it.
Jay's the best. What kind of fucking bands are these? Actually, they're okay, never mind. I rate these bands, never mind. I don't rate the fucking Delfino's bean band, but I rate Dreamline bean band. Actually, don't fucking matter. DD's gonna get like shit kicked in. Anyway, FD, terrible map. Do not know why he picked this, but okay. Please run into it. Up there, oh, Dare Slam. Regrab. Alright, grab, I guess.
Yo, get him to toss that money. know. Reverse bear? Alright, I guess that works too. And grab ledge. But yeah, it's pretty fucking terrible matchup. Just dash dance camp him, suffocate him, do your attacks on him, you can't do shit.
Do your attacks on him?
Yeah. Wait, you never played a set and like realized it was so easy, you could just like, man, I really should fucking get my T4 at this, but it's like, attacks right now, I can do it. It's pretty easy. Actually, attack season's coming around, so everyone remember to do your tactics so you can get that juicy fucking tax money. Some people never have done their taxes actually, and they got like thousands sitting on there. So you know, Canada doesn't fucking force you to do your taxes and charge more, so yeah. I just turned my head and I saw Evan playing lock screen league, and I'm very disappointed in him. I guess I should seriously commentate this, but watch, why is he down throwing? I'll down throw a DDD. I'm working on that. Anyway. Pretty clean side. Side things in, yeah. Jay knew we were there. Alright, down throwing. You're throwing. You're actually throwing if you down throw. Oh my god, I'm turning into Jay.
I'm not saying anything because I don't know how to commentate this game anymore.
Okay, well, here's how it works. DDD.
You can hog the mic all you want.
Stop down throwing, you fucking. Oh my god. Bear. It's not coaching if
bro,
I commentate.
Why don't you commentate this from the DDD point of view?
DDD point of view, I
the bias
I just
is
want
very
to,
real.
How am I being biased? Get away from me.
You're on commentary,
bro. Please start commentary. Stop fucking. This fucking guy all day is
please
coming
out.
Please
be a professional commentator.
He's actually physically abusing me. I was like some subtle shit too. No, that was like some housewife like ripping your fucking neck or whatever. Like, you're going big.
Oh, this is about the end.
Yeah, you gotta
JK.
Oh, JK. Dick sucks. Grandma loves that. Oh, God.
Jeez. Someone clip that.
Don't. Do not.
Hey,
someone clip
that.
You tried your best, Jay. Why are you playing DDD? What? That's not a... That's not a good reason. You and I, we have to play.
Huh?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, we do.
No, we don't.
Stop recording.
It's the loser of
oh, no.